Assalamualaikum teman-teman, see you again with Miss Desi and Miss Lucy. And we have language activity, we are going to matching the clothes and its wardrobe. Miss Desi already prepared the material and don't forget, you have to prepare the crayon or maybe you can use the pencil or the speedo for matching the picture of the clothes to its wardrobe. So I have many colors here and many clothes here. Okay, jadi pertama-tama kita akan menyamakan warnanya dulu ya. Teman-teman boleh ambil crayonnya. Jangan lupa kita memegang dengan tiga jari seperti ini. Nah, di sini Miss Desi ada gambar baju hangat. I have the sweater. I'm going to take a line from top to bottom. Okay, and this is I have the light purple clothes. Mana ya yang sama? Hah, I got it. So, kita tarik garis dari atas ke bawah. And the next is I have dark purple. Ada warna ungu tua. Coba mana yang sama ya? This one. Oke, lalu selanjutnya Miss Desi ada warna baju hangat juga berwarna kuning. Kita tarik. Nah, yang terakhir. Oke, yeay teman-teman, alhamdulillah Miss Desi sudah menarik garis dengan warna yang sama. Nanti bersama-sama kita mencoba di dalam kelas ya. Oke, bye-bye friends.